No, 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 no,
no,
no, no,
you are right, Sal, but I have a question, please. You're saying we should stay indoor, but the indoor you are asking us to stay, do you know that there is no food for us? There is nothing they provide for us. People, they say 14 days, and 14 days is not a day. And there is no money, there is no food.
My sister.
Yeah, I'm listening, sir. Yes, sir.
Sorry, my brother.
I'm listening clearly.
There's nothing we can do right now.
Okay.
Are you saying that the government should release everybody so that the virus will keep spreading?
No, I never said so. They said a social distance.
It's a precautionary measure.
Yes, you are right by that. But we are telling you from now to 2 days, we will come out to protest. If they do not send any money or food for us, we will protest. We will protest. We will protest. We are given 2 days for our protection. We will protest. We will protest in 2 days' time. Yes. Yes, I love what you said. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I'm working on my own.
You've delivered your message, and we want you to deliver our message too. That in 2 days' time, we are going to protest. We can't stay indoor for hunger. In 2 days, we will protest. We've had you. We will protest in 2 days' time. Today, we are giving them today. They did not pay us any money. They did not give us food. Our children are there. They say we should stay indoor. For what reason? Tomorrow, we are going to protest. See, our children are hungry, and you say we should stay indoor. Why will you say we should stay indoor? For what reason? You didn't give us money, you didn't pay us anything, and you want us to stay indoor. Tomorrow, everybody provide food for them. But they provide food for them. They provide food for them. They provide food for them. Sir, they provide food for them. They provide food for them. They don't provide food for you, please. We will not gather again. We will not gather again. But from tomorrow, we will protest tomorrow. Tomorrow, we will protest tomorrow.
We are not agreeing on you not to stay at your place.
Yes, we've heard what you said.
What? You are just giving the
sir, you've delivered your message and we've heard you. We've heard you. Tomorrow we will protest. They want to kill us. They've imprisoned, they want to imprison us without anything.